Hey guys.
Okay, so I just got back from Target and I have a mass load of stuff to review. So I just got three brawler game packs, a mobile assault, and a new Baku box. And this is the Gundalion Invaders Baku box. And this one, it is the Ventus one. And it came with a Pyrus Helix Dragonoid. Do not know. Let me quickly check the G power. The G power is 740, so not the most powerful Helix Dragonoid, but it's okay. Okay, so I picked up Impalaton. Put that over here for it, and actually put this on the ground because that's the first thing I'm going to review first. Okay, then I got a Wave 3 Brawler game pack with the picture of Hawktorn Swather. And with this, there's a Chaos Swather, a Pyrus Breezak with the Ripcord, Aquas Rubinoid, Chaos Hawktorn, a Silver Zuckinator, a gold Barius gear, which I've been looking for all over. Okay, so that's the first Brawler game pack. The second one is with a Aquas Venoclaw, a Subterra Helix Dragonoid, which we've all been waiting for, a Subterra Helix Dragonoid, just about to say Saboteur. No idea what this Bakugan is. By the looks of it, it might be Splite without the Ripcord. It might be. I will not be doing the unboxing of these. Just way too much to unbox. So, sorry about that. Then there's a gold Sparta Blaster and a copper Razoid. And then the last Brawler game pack is a Pyrus Quickix Gorum, a Aquas Jetro, Chaos Helix Dragonoid, a Darkest Silver Visor, and a Gold Swather. So I will bring out Ventus Hawktorn for the Swather part. So that's the preview. This is the mass preview of the what is yet to come. So I will be going over all of these. I will be opening all of these, and then I will review them separately with my normal way, just no unboxing for these. So I'm going to start with the Impalaton, then go on the first Brawler game pack, second, and then third. So yeah. So stay tuned for those. It's going to be an exciting year in Bakugan. Alright. Oh yeah, quick thing. Power Rangers Samurai is on Nickelodeon. It's going to be on Nickelodeon in 2011. The preview looks awesome. Nickelodeon does awesome with trailers. So if you can, go to nick.com, go to the top right hand, click on more, you'll scroll down, you'll see the Red Samurai's Rangers helmet. Click on it, and then it will show you the preview. So there you go. Okay, so I'm going to start with Impalaton. So, catch you guys next time.